wondered how our hearts pump blood? Well, then this is the perfect experiment for you because today we will be making an easy human heart model that pumps blood.
Yay!
So stay tuned and let's get started!
So you will need a small jar and a glass, two bendy straws, a red balloon, some glue or tape, some water, red food coloring, and some toothpicks. This working heart pump model takes less than 20 minutes to make. So let's get started. Step 1. Fill the jar halfway with water and add some red food coloring to make it look like blood. Step 2. Take your balloon and cut the neck of it off. Now take the top part, stretch it out a bit, and put it over the top of the jar. Remember to save the neck part of the balloon for later. Laughing is good for your heart. It reduces stress and gives a boost to your immune system. Step 3. Take a sharp toothpick and poke a hole in the top of the balloon, once towards one side of the jar. Now make a second hole about an inch away from the first. Step 4. Now take the straws and push one through each hole with the bendy part sticking out at the top. You might have to push hard, but they should pop through. Did you know that your heart will beat about 115,000 times each day? Step 5. Take the neck of the balloon that you set aside and use it to cover the opening of one of the straws. Your pumping heart model is now ready to get that blood flowing. Step 6. Push up and down on the balloon between the two straws. Pumping quickly and firmly works best. Now watch the blood go up the open-ended straw and come out into the glass. The pumping you do on the balloon mimics how the heart pumps in our bodies. The balloon on the straw works like the valves on the heart. It opens when you push down on the pump and closes as you release.
That was so easy, right?
Yes!
And you learned about how the human heart pumps blood.
So cool!
Well, that was so much fun, but we have to go now. But please remember to like this video and subscribe to our channel.
Subscribe.
See you all next time. Goodbye, future scientists.